knew in those few weeks and months that when I held your hand, I didn't want to ever let go. And now, I have the pleasure of holding it for the rest of my life. Right now I feel like the luckiest guy in the world. But the truth is, I've been feeling like this since the moment we met 3 years ago.